Welcome back to Sidenote Suplex. The advertised matches for this recent Monday Night Raw were changed last minute, and it seems a new direction is being taken with Charlotte as of right now. Many thought after the appearance of Alexa Bliss last week that we would see a build of Bliss vs. Charlotte, but plans, as they do in WWE, often change, and we got a matchup between Charlotte and Nia Jax. Nia Jax ended up getting the win over WWE Raw Women's Champion Charlotte Flair in a non-title match, but it was a rough and awkward match that many fans were talking about. Even Mick Foley himself didn't understand what we were seeing. In the match, there seemed to be a shoot situation that went down with Charlotte and Nia dishing out some real blows. It seemed that both women appeared to be agitated with each other. There were hard slaps and kicks towards the end. Fans speculated that they were shooting on each other as their frustration continued to build. PW Insider provided some details on what happened in the match. After talking with several sources, per the report, the match did go out of control, and there was some real slaps and punches thrown after there was some sort of breakdown in communication in the match. A brief but legitimate confrontation inside the ring. Once the match was coming towards the end, they got back on the same page and went to the original finish. After the match, it was said there was no issue backstage between the two. Following Jax's win, it appears WWE will book a title match between Flair and Jax at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view next month, although that has yet to be confirmed. There was two different moments where Jax dumped Flair unevenly on her head and the side of her shoulder. The bump wasn't flat back at all. What was different last night, though, from past situations, was that Flair appeared to be having none of it, and noticeably gave Jax some receipts. Charlotte Flair looked angry after the botched slam by Nia Jax, and after taking a moment to compose herself, responded by repeatedly slapping Jax in the face. It looked like at one point Charlotte was getting ready to throw a solid close fist punch, but held off. Nia was making her presence known throughout Raw on this most recent episode, but did she take it too far? Once again, this isn't the first time Nia has injured talent in the WWE. She has been reported as allegedly inadvertently injuring Alexa Bliss, Kairi Sane, Zelina Vega, Bayley, Ember Moon, Mandy Rose, and of course Becky Lynch in recent years in the ring. But is she getting a pass? If Charlotte did get injured last night, how would WWE feel? Would they regret their booking? That is one of their current bread and butter wrestlers of the company, meaning someone they can count on for the show to go on. This is why the title is often on her. Things of course happen in the ring, but are these incidents more than accidents? Is this more carelessness and a disregard for consequences? Also being reported, this past Monday was one of the longest days for the WWE creative team in recent memory. It's being reported that Vince McMahon was irate. He was extremely unhappy with the original plans for Monday Night Raw, ripped up the script several times, including the original plans and then the initial rewrite. It's being reported that Mr. McMahon requested new ideas, some of which were okay, but others were shot down. The multiple revisions left creative in a hectic state and left them writing a script up until an hour before the show. All the while, there was no direction or format planned for the show. People backstage reported that this was the angriest and loudest that they have ever seen McMahon. So a crazy Monday night at Raw, new changes brought some live shoot heat and an awkward Raw, per usual, as of late. Although a strong triple threat went down with Sheamus vs. McIntyre vs. Priest, it seemed that was really the main focus of the show, and everything else fell by the wayside. What are your thoughts on the backstage news on creative and the match between Nia and Charlotte? Let us know all your thoughts in the comments below and stay tuned for more WWE news from Sidenote Suplex.